Hello. It's time to jump. It's time to be the king of jumping. Up! Not today. Oh! Thank you, Clarabellum. Have a good night. Oops. Gay. Why didn't that work? I wasn't out as far as I should have been. Wrist is getting better. Thank you. It's improving, you know. I held that too long! Again, gotta relearn some of these parts. There we go. Is my wrist still fucked? It's not absolutely fucked. It's not at 100%, but it's getting better. That's why I'm using a trackball mouse, you know? It's significantly better. It's improving, so I'm just gonna keep doing what I'm doing. Okay. It's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted either. Is there a bet going or no? Well, the problem is like something like tendonitis isn't like one injury where it's like, ow, I hurt myself. It's like it's like a slowly building injury, I guess, over time. Where like you feel it like sometimes and you're like, oh, whatever, and you kind of just like brush it off and you don't realize that it's like getting worse and worse and worse. Like that it was going on for years before I tried to do anything about it really, because I didn't understand what was happening. And that's like part of the problem. Fuck. It's not even really in my wrist. It's like in my forearm. There we go. Too long. Yeah, so I'm not playing Sekiro until like next year, basically. I'll return to that game in 2022. Because there's a lot of button mashing in that game. And that was contributing along with obviously mouse, keyboard, and phone stuff. Damn. Then I'm not falling for that bait. Because if you try walking off that thing there, you're fucked. I gotta remember that that's a trap. How are the teeth? They're doing good, I guess. We're on day 3 of no wisdom teeth. The only thing I really need to make sure is that the blood clots stay in, so I'm trying not to. I mean, it's not the only reason I got them out. You're just kind of, I don't know. They were kind of growing in crooked and stuff. Oops, again. Gotta go further to the right on that one. Oops. Too impatient. That one's a tricky one. So I can get the one before that, but... That one is giving me some trouble. Fuck! It's very sensitive to get that one. There we go. And then haven't gotten past this yet. All right, Bargainburg. Are you at 15? Was that for a bet? Is there a bet going? The bet's for 20? How long do we have? Oh! So I can buy... Why don't I have one gold? I thought... Fuck you. Gamer! I tried. Whatever. We're good. Thank you. Dang it. Oops. Not again. Oops, I forgot about that jump. Forgot how to time it. Oops, again. Oops. I had that part before. Oh, oops. Sorry for not getting to screen 20. Shit, I forgot I couldn't do the full. Damn it. Dang it. No. Nope.
Just go the familiar way.
Happy birthday, Antifa Catboy. Has it seriously been 9 hours since... There were scrolls there. Oops, really? Shit, too far. Really? Too much. I was thinking about a different jump. Should have focused on that one. Too much. Shit. Oh, not the worst. Close, but no cigar. Not taking the bait. There we go. Here we are again. You fucking crow. Gamer. Oh, what's up there? I gotta go. So this is not a part of the environment, this. Okay. Shit. Not so bad. We got a raid? Did we? Thank you, Just a Goblin. I appreciate it. Was not enough. Nope. So that, I missed that jump before. I probably want to go from a bit further back. There we go. Nope. Okay, this one's gonna be tricky. Ho ho ho! That one. Well, this fucking crow, they keep... What is the point of the crow? Do I have to, like... Just, is it just to prove I'm a gamer? I want that one gold, but, like, for what reason? Is that, like, a New Game Plus thing? Bye-bye. Yeah, whatever. I'm fine. Minutes to get to where? What screen am I on, and what screen do I need to get to? To get to screen 20? I don't know what screen I'm on. So this is 17? Okay. So do I have to go all the way back to the merchant when I get the gold? Well, I like this bit better than getting over it, because getting over it, you had to do this the whole time, and my wrist, like, I would have beaten that game if it didn't fuck up my wrist. Like, that was a game where I was like, I can't play it anymore, my wrist is too sore. I had the patience for that game, but, like, it was really just fucking me up physically. And now I have tendonitis, so no shit, you know? Yeah, like, I like this because I can just press a button on the controller. It didn't, like, the mouse controls sucked. I totally would have, if it had a joystick option for getting over it, I could have done it. Yeah, that's what I was saying, is, like, you don't notice, like, the tendonitis is, like, a long time thing, right? I didn't realize that that's what was happening when I was doing the getting over it thing. You know, because it's like, oh, my wrist is getting sore every once in a while. Right? But you don't notice that it's... You don't realize that it's going to be a thing that's just going to debilitate you. It's just like, you just think, oh, it's sore every once in a while. Yeah, I gotta go this way if I wanna. No, I can't. Tiny bit more, I gotta hold it. Almost. That's not what I wanted. Oh, shit! Alright. Is there, like, a save on this? Like, if I wanted to do... Save and exit. So, yeah, I could, if I wanted to save this... Oh, 420 falls! If I wanted to save this and do it for later, I would be able to keep my progress. That's good. Too much. Too much. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how to recover from that position. I always fall down further. Shouldn't have held it that long. quite. Yeah, I don't know. I have to go there first. There we go. At least now I can recover a bit better. Come on. My thumb's a little sore. Very close. Shouldn't have done that. You know, if I shift over a little, I could probably get it from there. If I did this. Maybe. I guess that even helps me out a bit when I fall. Oh, a little too much. Close. Too much. Oops. There we go. Finally made it back there. Haven't gotten this crow boy. Gamer. Do I have to go down that way? I don't want to fall down this hole. Jeez. Too much! Whatever. Were we like one away from, we were at screen 19, I'm so sorry. We'll catch back up. How long do I have? Sorry, I was close. Really? Too far. Oops. Oops again. Screen 20 in 9 minutes. Difficult. Come on, that one. Not enough. Oh, come on. Get that one again. Not quite. Okay, so I overshot this one last time. There we go. And then... Oops, that was a goof. Close. Close. That one's so tricky. I get it sometimes. Two more minutes on the bet. Okay. Oops. Huh. Sorry about the bets, sorry. Damn, not this again. Haven't been here in a while. Come on, I had that. What's the bet? Oh, this is an hour through? Okay. Well, this is a break in the recording then. Hold on.